As you know, April marks the 42nd anniversary of the 1968 Federal Fair Housing Act. This landmark civil rights legislation, along with the Arizona Fair Housing Act, prohibits housing discrimination based on race, color, religion, sex, national origin, familial status, or disability. Each year we recognize the significance of this historic legislation and reaffirm our shared commitment to fair housing. Since 1968, we have come a long way toward achieving equal rights for all Arizonans, but there's still a great deal to be done. Last year, more than 200 incidents of discrimination in renting or buying real estate were reported to the Attorney General's office. Some housing violations take place because people are unaware of fair housing law. Others are deliberate acts of discrimination. However, through continued cooperation between the private and public sectors to educate the community and bring problematic housing situations to light, we can work toward our common goals of eradicating discrimination and helping housing providers comply with the law. Current economic pressures call for stepped-up efforts to educate housing providers and the public about their rights and responsibilities under the Fair Housing Act. The Civil Rights Division of the Arizona Attorney General's Office is always available to take housing discrimination complaints and provide training to businesses and professional associations that are working to comply with the law. If you'd like more information, please contact my office at 602-542-5263 or visit our website at azag.gov.